Chuck and Shivina do it for one. It's a good song.
Yeah, we're doing songs we grew up with. So this set is mostly, in fact, all 70s songs.
Yeah, they're all 70s songs. Yeah.
So we're going to do a song from a band called Creedence Clearwater Revival. The song goes back to 1971. Anybody born 1971?
Apart from you, Nelson.
Anyway, we'll be playing here for the rest of the night. We'll be playing consecutively newer and newer songs, and the next set we'll be doing songs from the 80s.